Hey guys, I'm Leo Ryan from the Guitar Maniac, and today I'm gonna do a little acoustic treatment of this room. I'll start with the bass traps. Basically, those are the pieces of foam that you put in your corners of the room, and they help to keep low frequencies under control. I'm not gonna do another gear review today, I'll just want to share a couple of life hacks how you bring up those bass traps. You might ask, what's the big deal? You just apply some glue to the acoustic elements and you bring them to the wall, and basically you're right. And if you want to spend the next couple of years in this room, well, you should go with this. But once you glued those to the wall, you can't remove those without tearing them apart. And why would you do this? For example, if you want to move to another apartment. Of course, you can buy another set for a new apartment, but those things are just ridiculously expensive. You might just easily spend, depending on the room size, up to the 500 euro alone on these bass traps. 500 euro on a piece of foam? Seriously? The thing is, foam isn't some kind of expensive material, and 500 euro are more than enough to fill up an average bedroom from the floor up to the ceiling. But as soon as a foam is in a triangle shape, it's getting so ridiculously expensive because it's an acoustic element. Yeah, it's supposed to be for making music, and seriously? That's why it's expensive? You can't expect me to believe that cutting foam in the triangles is such an expensive process. Seriously, guys, there are a lot of people looking for ideas to start their own business, so here's an idea for you. Make a foam acoustic elements and sell those for a half of a market price and you'll get yourself customers. You can do those in all kinds of shapes, sizes and ridiculous colors that are popular among the people with alternative lifestyle. Just don't wait until Chinese make those super cheap and sell through AliExpress. But ever since my acoustic elements are so expensive, I want to make sure that they are removable and transportable. So I went to the nearest hardware store and bought those sticks. My idea was to glue sticks to a bass trap and then I can apply those to the wall with the screws. This way I can remove the bass traps anytime I want without tearing those apart. And so let's see how it works. Yep, this looks nice so far. And so that's all for today. Have a nice day.